coming. First commute in the Questie since the respray. I've been slightly worried about riding to work and leaving it locked up outside because of the paint, but you know, it's a bicycle. It's meant to be used, not, you know, sat on a pedestal and admired. So we're taking her out and we're going to leave her there. She'll be fine. Might get a scratch or whatever, but nothing we can't repair. Right, new suspension. Usually I'd brake here, but I'm not going to. And we didn't tip over. Morning. Morning.
Morning.
It's a little bit of a cycle lane here, so we're going to use it. Once you do a left here, this part of the lane is a bit. Me and Theo came through when he was asleep on the last video from Greenwich. We used this bit, but it doesn't last long. As always in London, they're not too bad, but they don't last long. That's the problem. Out here, this is really bad. They have a garage, underground garages on the right, and cars come out. So, if you're not careful, you'll get a nasty surprise. And then you've got to queue up with all the pedestrians to get across here. This bit takes forever. Follow the bike. Okay, let's just take our time. There's no rush, it's only work. Work can wait. I'm trying to run him over. He's got his headphones in, so we don't really know where he's gonna go. And he doesn't even know I'm here, but next section is like the surface of the moon. So hang on to your fillings. This bit up ahead is always a little bit sticky where it goes from two lanes into one. So you have to be a bit patient here, which I won't be. The traffic's not, except for him. Famous last words. There's too much metal in the way, you have to wait. Simple. A bit tight again up here and then freeze up after a while. Okay, the last section I didn't film because I was having too much fun going really fast, racing loads of guys, and you've got a camera in your hand, it makes it a bit boring. So I thought I'd put it down and enjoy myself, but we're nearly there. Got a camera in your hand, everything changes, baby. That could be the new title for a track. But yeah, basically that's my commute, just down the road, turn right down the road there, and then we're done. So that's commuting by Velomobile in a London rush hour up to the West End of London, the busiest part of London, and still alive wasn't a problem. Good morning, Mikey.
Hello.
It was only 1 minute faster than the Brompton. I know. Never mind. That's a lot more fun.